from Irving Primary School. For this lesson, it will still be Primary School Challenging Math. So for this lesson, it will still be all those factors, all those, okay? It's just that we won't revise much. We will first look at this question. Since you already said we only need to revise which one? Given that a number n is ABC, bracket A, the bracket means there is one condition. Bracket ABC are different number. The word different means that you can't have repeats. From 0 to 9, and A cannot be equal to 0. If A equals to 0, actually it should be a 3 digit become a 2 digit. Means ABC become BC. So cannot. Find the value of N. So we just need to find why N. If the number A plus B plus C, B plus C and B minus C are all factors of 66. So, all, actually there's no R here, all factors of 66. So, that means it must be a factor of 66 in one of these, but must be all. So now, we first need to find one the factor of 66. So the factors of course one then. So that's it. Can we use 2? Even can 3 add up? Yes, can 4? Cannot 5 also cannot 6. Of course, here is 66. 7 cannot, 8 cannot, 9 cannot, 10 cannot. So let's see 11. 11, yes. Because these two times together, it will become this. 12, of course cannot. 22, yes, can. Wait, with these two times together. What if we make these two times together? 33. Now, of course, this whole thing. 66. So which one can? Which one cannot? Cannot. No way. Three digit number couldn't add up the digits to become such big number. Same goes to this because there 3 times 9 only 27. And plus they need different numbers. So that means 27 still need to minus a 3. So that means cannot. Actually not just 3, more than 3. So, cannot. And now for 22. Can you use 22? So, actually, 22 already multiple of 11. Actually, 11 can. So, 22 already a factor of 11. If you make it add up to 11, to B plus C, even though it's a multiple of this part, but at last, A, only one digit number. Where do you get that two digit? Is the 11 still left there? So, also cannot. So we only have these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 of them. So we need, you could use two methods. First is this 1 by 1 to say 1, 10, 2, 3, 4. I mean, 2, 3, 6, and 11. That would be way complicated. So what I want to use is the last digit as if it's 0, but that doesn't have only 2, 4. Because there are 5, all those, these values are all different. Means that they are not a multiple of 66. I mean factors. So, let me see. What? Let me first 0, B plus C. If B plus C is equal to 1, B definitely equals to 1, and B minus C which equals to, wait a second, just kidding, 1. Equal to 1, so can. Let's try. If A plus B plus C equals to 1 cannot, 2 also cannot, 2 less 3. Let's first try if 2 can. Let's try. 1 of course cannot because B already 1. And A, he already said cannot be 0. So equal to 2, so that means A will equals to 1. Totally cannot. No repeating. Must be different. Now what if instead of 2, 3? Then A equals to 2. Okay, one answer we got. This has multiple answers, so you must list down one by one. So it becomes a 2, 1, 0. What if it's a 6? Would it be a 11? Of course no. It couldn't be a 11 because that one only 1, then 10, 2 digit. We only can use 1 digit. So now, you see, it's 5, 1, 0. Now, what if instead B, I'm going to change that. What I want to change is, what if B actually, you must change this. So B plus C, what if it's a 2? Then B, of course, 2. Because I see a factor already. B minus C, also 2. So, if what would it equals to? Let me see. So here already have 2. 2 definitely cannot already because the A cannot be 0. So 3. So then A will equals to 1. Okay. That can become 1, 2, 1. Wait, then 1, 2, 0. Like this, then after that, if A plus B plus C equals to 6, of course can be 11 because there is a 2, so that means it will become 9. So first let me try 6. If 6, it will need to equals to 4. Because that is 2, 2 plus 4, 6. So now, we have one more, which is if it's a 11. So A will equals to 8. So we already finished this if B plus C equals to 2. What if B plus C equals to 3? So here, B will equals to 3. N plus weight, before we continue, here, 4, 2, yes, 4, 2, 0. After that, 8, 2, 0. Wait a second, it's a 9. It's a 9. Because that is now minus 3. 9, 2, 0. So B will equal to 3, so means that B minus C will equal to 3. If it's not under this condition, right, sometimes this part could be anything. Then there'll be more answers. So now, if A plus B plus C equals to, yes, 6, not the 3. 3 here already, so cannot be 3 again. This part already has 3, so that means 6. Now for A, A which equals to 3. Same. So, wait a second, but we can write it there. Because that, these two are the same, cannot. So, get to bracket cross or erase. Most likely you say erase, but let me just cross it because that at later maybe still need. What if they add up to be 11? 11, of course, okay. For now, it's 8. Like this. Now, if B plus C equals to 6, then B will equals to 6. Then B minus C will equals to 6. And A plus B plus C only could be 11. Because that's 6, it will become a 0. Become 5. So 5, 6, 0. Could it become an 11? No way. Now it wouldn't be an 11. Because that if this was an 11, this was the 11, and how come B 1 digit become 2 digit? So now let's see. will equals to 1, then here B will equals to 2. Just kidding. This should be a minus. In our last, in a minus. My plus much better. B plus C. They equals to 1. B equals 2. You may be thinking cannot because of this, but look carefully, they're 1, not 0. So it's 3, 2, 1, perfect. So now, what if instead, could it be an 11? Yes, it could. Like this. So I don't want to write one more if this. Plus B minus C equals to 2, B equals to 3, B plus C equals to 4. Something. Who did that? 8, 2, 1. So here, B minus C. What if it is 3? Then B will be a 4. Then B plus C will instead become a 5. Cannot. Because 5 is not a factor. Then 1 minus 1, then okay lah. So B minus C equals to 4. B which equals to 5. And plus, also cannot already. Do you know how I'm so sure? Cannot. So? Why with 6? So like this, here, B become 7, B plus does C become 8? Cannot. 8 cannot. So what if B minus C equals 2? It could be an 11. Right? So 1 cannot. Right? So everything in 1 cannot. There's only 2 of it in 1 can, the rest in 1 cannot. So get the quick rule. Let me first erase here, okay? So I'm not gonna erase everything because that is going to be a waste of time. Okay, so n plus this will become a 2. Here, wait a second. Just now I made a mistake. Here should be a minus. Wait, and oopsie. So something like plus. And plus here become a plus. So 3 and 2 become a 5. 5 cannot. So here I won't continue. I just erase. That 6. So here only could be 11. And that means this will be a 5. That, okay, so here can. There's no others because that 11 over 0 cannot. So now for this, let me just write this down first. 5. Wait. 5. 4, 2. And then this part, which will be 5, then 5. 5. Plus 2, 7, 7 cannot. Like this. Then here, let's see. 6. Different 6. So here, 8. 2 plus 8, 10. 11, then 8 comma 1. Cannot. Actually cannot. So this cannot actually. Because that not even a multiple of 66. And if here is 11 also cannot. So let me see. cannot only one can. Let's try three. That's ready below. B minus C equals 1. And B equals 2, 4. Then B plus C will equals to 7, which cannot. But if B minus C equals 2, B equals to 6, then B plus C equals to 9, also cannot. B, so if B minus C equals to 3, B will equals to 6. Wait a second, this something's wrong. This should be a 5, and this should be 8. 8 also cannot. Here's 6, then B plus C which equals to a 9 cannot. Then after that, B minus C need to be a 6. And B will equals to 9. Totally out of mind. So cannot, of course. Because the 9s are 3, 12. How come 22 already cannot? So those parts cannot already. So that means 3, none of them can. Now let's try 4. So then, can I just write it here? Wait. Let's just erase this, okay? Even though this is quite long, but if you use the other method, it will be even more longer. Because that you need to see which one can cannot. So if it was a 4, and then we explain again why we only need to stop at 4. We only stop at 4 because that if we use a 5, the rest definitely bigger. So of course cannot. Too big. So what if B minus C equals to 1, then C will equals to, just kidding, B, because we already gave us C, so we need to find the B. So 5, B plus C equals to 9, cannot. B minus C equals to 2. B equals to 6. B plus C equals to 10. Cannot. B minus C equals to 3. B equals to 7. B plus C equals to 11. Cannot, because you're already 11. 11 cannot, then everything cannot. So if B minus C, but actually here we don't need to call. 14 already. You know why? Because that if we continue, this will be bigger and it will be more bigger than 11, and this is the answer. It's quite a lot, but actually if some conditions you don't have, for example, you don't have the condition that different numbers, if you don't have that condition, there will be more answers. Or it will say, can any number can be 2 digits, 3 digits? Also more answers, factors of 6 digits of those. If you don't have, also more numbers. So that's a question that have quite a number of conditions. So now we'll end here, okay? Next time we'll continue, even though this could be quite complicated. So now we'll end here. To be continued. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the red button below. So, now we'll end here. Hope you like our videos. Thank you for your watching.